2004 Chevy Suburban, stone cold dead battery. So we got nothing here. Turn that off. Gonna use the GBX75 to jumpstart the vehicle. Being that there's no voltage in the vehicle, you're gonna have to use the override on the box. So we connected the positive to positive, negative to negative. I'm going to turn it on like the instructions say. Nope. I guess it's going to work without having to do the override. Let's see if we can start the vehicle. Success. I'm going to turn this off and disconnect it. That's how it works.